Kimberly Burden. I learned a lot about myself today. It's clear that Joe Anthony has followed a growth mindset. He believes very clearly that our experiences are for our growth. Thank you, Joe, for the humor and for reminding us to have that growth mindset. I think it relates very well to our earlier speaker who told us about change and the culture of change. We learn and grow and experience throughout our lives. To help us grow, let me evaluate two components of Joe's speech. First, the content. Second, the delivery. His objective, I believe, was humor and motivation. And he did that. He had us laughing. He had us reminded of possible experiences where we may have learned from our choices. Picking up a log, for example. Stepping in a hole that really was not a good idea. He did very well with his use of the stage. He came over here and spoke to the audience. He came to the center and spoke. And he came over here. He had excellent eye contact. Interestingly, Joe was not mic'd. That made it a little bit more challenging, because that meant he had to project even more. I think Joe could have improved just a little bit on this. He's a dynamic personality, and I can tell that, but with additional vocal variety, that would have helped. Additionally, it also would have been helpful had he focused a little bit more on perhaps some questions of the audience. When have we experienced situations like this? Also, really appreciated the fact that he focused so much on motivating us and giving us humor in which to do so. Now, let's focus on the second main area, and that is his delivery. As I mentioned, his use of eye contact, the stage, pauses. His voice, however, did tend to trail off a little bit at the end. I noticed, or I observed. I also would have liked to have seen, when he talked about the jacket, that he actually kind of started to remove, or when he picked up the log, that he really gave us a pause right as he was talking about the bees. That pause right there for dramatic